If you don't mind, I'd like to be alone for a while.
Yes. It seems grief consumed our muttering friend. She went up in flames, professing to be reborn from ash. Dust to the wind now.
You think I use such mundane organizational methods? Your request is well above your service. Is this about your mother? The one from your death? I have not ferried a soul by the name of Everly Galbraith.
More. Existence is infinitesimal within the vastness of our universe. Do you truly believe your actions mean anything of consequence? If only you could see the encroaching darkness as I do. Your ignorance blinds you to the suffering of this world. It's too godly at best.
You're never right. I assumed you might have finally died.
You would be the first to know. But as long as the universe remains at stake, I shall endure.
Death is a matter of principle. Don't forget that in your endless war. We must all answer to the divine order in the end.
Your persistence is maddening! Why must you pester me so? Be gone!
Soon you will see none will remember. Time to put an end to this farce. Blind you to the cosmic powers conspiring against us. A force beyond your comprehension lurks in these lands. The more you meddle, the more intertwined your fate with it becomes. Truly a fool's errand. Begone then, pest.
energy. I need more energy!
Thank you.
your mind, then actions will be your own.
Approach. By salvation, if thou hast the courage to imbibe my words. Thou art afflicted by a false hope. Beyond the darkness, thy naked mind shrivels. If thou wist to wake, renounce death. If not for promises neglected, death would be welcomed. Spare the others in their search for restitution. Embrace murder in thine heart.
Death has been so grossly warped by Alduin and its Inquisitors, most of the world would have you believe it is a sin. But death is a matter of principle, neither good nor evil. And like all children, they are legacies of their parents. A mirror into their past, to remind them what it is like to live for the sake of life, and not survival. But inevitably, the colors fade, and the world loses a little bit of magic every day you grow older. And when the magic has faded, you know it is time to move on. Because you have done your duty. You have passed on the mantle of life to the next generation. Whimsy in their eyes and the world full of magic.
just hang in there a little longer. I will free you from this curse.
Would you like to know how she suffered? You've been to Journey's End, surely you've noticed. All the inmates there are participants of the Great Expedition. Your mother, Ione's father, we keep them there for special occasions. Happy family reunions. To remind you pathetic mortals what happens when you try to question gods.
Thank you.
It's only a matter of time until your mind rots and betrayal seeps into your thoughts. We see through your deception.
Yeah. Are you not sick of death? Your friends? Your mother? Your legacy lie in ruin. Would it be worth it then? Just to see me dead? Look around at these decrepit statues. They were built to immortalize the Ascended, to honor their memory. But can you name any of them? No one can. Not anymore. So tell me, who will remember the commoners when they are gone? Who will remember us when we are gone? You are still a child. You don't understand that what I do is greater than the both of us. When I am done, no one will ever fear death again. That is worth everything. Face me! Trying to reach me. Is all your pain worth it? You lack the conviction to do what is necessary. The people of Vardos must learn the truth. Only I can free them from their pain.
You were forged by war.
But I knew a time before it. Will you continue to feed into this cycle of death? Sorin, if you destroy it, all immortals will die. And I will not endure this torture again. Ask yourself if it's worth it.
By virtue of the Divine Order, her life is already forfeit. What are you waiting for? This is your moment. The culmination of your struggle. End it all. Embrace your destiny.
We were sent here to die, but you persevered. I should have known you'd never understand. After all, I was your conviction. And you are my blood. Look what's become of us. Feel the raging fire of my soul!
Your mother's life was forfeit the moment she left for the expedition. What you see before you is a woman sustained through dark magic. She will degrade into the thralls you slaughtered to get here. Blood for blood. That is the only way. Soren, destroy the source and free your mother.
It's come to this, has it? Betrayed by my own son. A pawn of this creature. How do you even know he is who he says he is?
Only those who are at my door can see me. You've been an absent guest for the past several years. It's time you leave this mortal realm.
Open your mind, Jane. Myself for leaving you behind. Returning to you one day kept me going. Nothing makes me happier than to see you here now. I'm sorry I failed you as a mother. I wish I could have spent more time with you. Sorry. Don't make the same mistakes I did. I may not have been there for you in life, but I will always be with you in death. So, live.